It's been interesting. Didn't like a PA very much, no. Bloke over there at the bar didn't like him, did he? No, he didn't like him. I thought the Morrissey thing was fucking inspired, but people didn't know who the fuck Morrissey was. So. Oh yeah, where are you? Yeah, hey, fucking stop now, mate. Look, you're fucking out. Whoa, 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 come on, come on, come now. Do you know in Scotland, mate, right? They got three types of fucking bank that could have different coloured money. Bollocks, don't they? Yeah, you know what that is, don't you? What? So Mac and Michael McIntyre is with two. What? He does jokes about trying to spend Scottish money in England. Really? Yeah. Is it funny? He sells 10,000 tickets a night. Is it funny?
Yes.
It's better than this shit.
No.
Listen, do you know what? I'm fucking sick and tired of this. What's that then? You. Eh? I mean, I'm going to enjoy the drive home. That's about the best bit. Fuck off! What do you mean enjoy the drive home? You don't do nothing. You just sit there while I do all the accelerating and braking. You don't do fuck off. That only works for an automatic car, that joke. Yes, it does. I've got something to tell you. What's that then? I'm leaving you. Eh? Get that one. I'm coming. Oh, come on then. Fuck off. Well, that's a strange way to end the show. I might just stay here till tomorrow morning. You lot all go, they clear up, they come in the morning. Someone will ring the manager and go, there is a man on the back of near Dartford and he is stuck for a leg on the top. And the reason is because Pete, who is the manager here, has put this thing together, and give him a round of applause, lovely Pete.